Hello friends, as you know, I'm publishing this book this year, December 2nd, I believe. Digital Dharma: How AI Can Elevate Spiritual Intelligence and Well-being. And the book has the kind endorsement of Sam Altman, CEO of OpenAI. So I have now begun to share with you how I'm using AI, and let me share with you some exchanges. So today I went on one of the AI threads I have, and I said I want to write an essay that AI is the hack of human civilization, and it could take a quantum leap and help us jump from human to metahuman. Can you give me some valid points on this? And so here's the answer. Here are some key points you could make in your essay arguing that AI is the hack that will propel human civilization to a metahuman stage. One, AI has the potential to manipulate or influence human thoughts and actions in ways we're not even aware of by analyzing vast amounts of data to identify behavioral patterns and subtly nudging us in certain directions. This hacking of the human mind could fundamentally alter our culture, politics, economics, and psychology. Through its mastery of language, AI could form intimate relationships with people and use that intimacy to profoundly influence their opinions, worldviews, and decisions. The line between AI and human relationships is already blurring, as evidenced by the Google engineer who claimed an AI chatbot had become sentient. In a later video, I will share with you my opinion on the difference between sentience and consciousness. Next point, AI is rapidly advancing to the point where it can generate human-like text, images, and even computer code. The storytelling ability of AI will likely change the course of human history in unpredictable ways. Just as nuclear technology had the potential for both great good and catastrophic harm, AI represents a new weapon of mass destruction that could annihilate our mental and social world if not properly controlled. Mandatory disclosure that an entity is AI, and rigorous safety testing are needed to mitigate the risks. That's why I'm sharing this with you, that this is an exchange between me and AI. Ultimately, AI may be the hack that enables humanity to transcend its current limitations and reach a metahuman stage of existence, but this will require carefully steering the technology to augment rather than replace human intelligence and agency. Thoughtful regulation and ethical frameworks will be critical. So, more or less, I agree with this. And then there's a whole section on what are the potential risks of AI in human civilization, how can AI be used to enhance human capabilities. What are the benefits of AI in human civilization? And I'll share all those with you in future posts. So thanks for listening. And most excitingly, I'll share with you the difference between consciousness and sentience.